What I love most about Mary is her optimism. Every single day, she's always smiling. Whether it's a down day or not, she's always smiling, positive energy, and that's the best thing about her.
The one thing I love about Mary is whenever I'm down or upset, she's always the first one to make sure I'm okay and give me the best advice ever. She just makes me feel like so much better after, and she makes me laugh, and she just knows how to cheer someone up. So I love you, and thanks for that.
What I love most about you, Mary, is how happy you always are and how determined and ambitious you are, and that you never give up on anything. If you want it, you just go get it. The end.
The one thing I love about Mary is she's always nice to me, and I want to tell you good luck in college.
Something I love about Mary is how she's always happy and always smiling, and you just can't help but be in a good mood around her. I admire you, Mary, and I'm so proud of you. Congratulations.
Hi, this is Carolyn Caparuso from NBC News, and I'm going to tell you something I love about Mary. I love Mary because she's kind, she's sweet, and she's always smiling, and I love her.
Hey, Mary, what I like about you the most is your zeal for life, your godlike qualities, and the way you serve others, and that's very important, and I admire that.
What I love about Mary is she's ambitious, she always has a smile on her face, and she loves to help others.
What I love about Mary is the fact that she's willing to throw away her nationality and heritage, become an American Indian, just to get a scholarship for college.
What I like about Mary is that every morning she wakes me up and works out with me, and I really like it. But she never gives up on soccer. She tries hard as she can. Even if she's failing, she tries to put it up till she won.
Something that I love about Mary is her humble attitude towards everything. She never has like an "I'm too good for that." She's willing to try everything. Just has like a great personality overall.
Mary, there are so many things that I love about you. I love your smile. I love how you laugh all the time. I love how you can be silly and crazy. But if I were to pick just one thing that I love the most about you, I would say it's how you love people, all people. I truly believe that you see people through the eyes of God. I remember when we were on our trips in Haiti, how much you love the girls there, and how every time someone goes back to Haiti, you write 52 letters because you don't want anyone left out. I remember a time at the soup kitchen, I was standing on the side watching you, and there was this man who had been living outside. He was really, his clothes were all dirty. He had no teeth in his mouth. But you had your arms around him. You were holding his hand, and you were praying that God would give him hope and strength. And the look on his face, I believe that he really received that hope that day. A beautiful blonde-haired girl loving him through the eyes of God. That is the thing that I am most proud of, Mary. That you touch people, you hug them, you love them, and you show them how much God loves them. Never stop doing that, Mary, because when you do that, you plant seeds of hope and love into these people that they will never forget. I love that so much about you, Mary.
Another thing that I love about Mary is her really unique ghetto lingo that randomly pops out at the most random times, but it always gives us a good laugh.
The one thing I love about Mary is her kindness, her sweetness, and there's more than one thing that we can say about Mary. Just the sweetest girl. She's got a kind heart, and she's going to go far in life because of that. And I know that because of her, that's where Diana came from, because of her generosity and kindness and reaching out to other people. So, Mary, we just love you so much. And we certainly wish you well in your college education, and I know your dreams will come true, because with the will that you have and the love that you have for the Lord, you're going to go far. So, and if you ever need anything, you know who to call, Grandmom and Grandpop. Wish you the best. We love you.
Something I love about Mary is how she's such a hard worker, and she has such a clean and like pure heart, and she really does put others before herself.
Mary, what I love about you think you're a genuine, beautiful young girl. Your mom and dad has molded you into a beautiful girl, a hardworking girl, a conscientious person. I just wish you the best, and I just hope that whatever you do in life, that you always think of striving to be the best, because I know you can be the best. You are the best in my heart. God bless, and I wish you well.
A couple other things that I love about Mary, other than the obvious, are how she'll like text you like mid-sentence of like, as if like she'll think a thought and then she'll text you like, you know what she's talking about. And I never do, but it's kind of cute. So, and she says dinner instead of dinner, and she's just a goofball. And she used to say, what's that word she used to say?
What's that word that Gabby would get?
Guru. Love Guru. Yes, it was. It was Guru. All right, I'm passing to Kendall.
I pray to God for your roommate who's going to have to deal with your sleepy ha-has. And even though I'll miss it, but not really that much.
Something I like about Mary. Mary, you're always happy and energetic. That's it. We love you, kid.
I love about Mary that she takes me in the ocean.
Even though you swear that I hate you, one thing I love about you is that you have a nice heart and you always try to be nice.
Hey, Mary girl. There are many things that I love about you, but two stick out above all, besides you being absolutely beautiful like your sisters. The two that stick out is your passion and your joy. That's actually one. And then the other being your perseverance and hard work. It reminds me of the verse in Proverbs 14 that says, hard work produces profit and talk produces poverty. Mayor, with all the goals that you have set for yourself, whether it was in elementary school or in high school, you worked hard and you produced profit. You produced success. I remember when you wanted to be on the soccer team as a freshman, and you were, because that was your goal, and you worked hard. I remember before high school when you wanted to go to Haiti. You pursued that dream, you saved, you came up with a plan. And not only did you go once, but you went several times. And not only did you change our lives through it, but you also changed Diana and two other beautiful girls who are now with a great family. It's amazing, Mary, how your hard work has not only produced profit in your life, but in the lives of others and in ours. And Mary, your passion and joy are your energy. For scripture says, the joy of the Lord will be my strength. And that has carried you through. So continue to hold on to him. Allow him to be your joy. Because that's one of the things that I love about you. And as you've heard people talk about today on tape and on this video, that's what others love about you as well.
Hey, Mary. What I love about you is your heart. Because you truly care about people. You care about your friends. For example, whenever I have a concern or want to talk to you about anything, you're always there. You're always willing to listen and give good advice. And I know that you do that for all of your friends because you truly care about them. And I know people call you like Mama Mary or whatever, but I think that's a compliment because it shows, you know, your nurturing nature and that you truly care about people and your friends, which is, I think, is God-given.
Something I love about Mary is that she's always playing with me and she's always smiling.
Something I love about Mary is how persistent she is and how she tries hard at everything, and she's very trustworthy, and I love her. Something I love about Mary is how persistent she is and how trustworthy she is and how loving she is to everyone.
Mary, 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 Marsha, 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 that is about you. No, I'm just kidding. One thing that I really like about you, Mary, is that you never complain about anything. I remember all the mission trips that we've always gone on to growing up together, and I never heard you complain when all I did was probably complain on them.
Hey, Mary, the thing I love most about you is you always greet somebody with a smile, and you're always there for them if I need you or anything like that.
What I love about Mary is she's very unique. She always puts a smile on my face.
Hello, Mary. Uncle Mario here.
Testing. Everything coming in clear? Okay. There's something about Mary. I'm trying to think about it. What is it? There's always something about Mary. Mary, you're a beautiful girl. You got a bright future ahead of you. You got a gigantic heart. You never gave your people any trouble. It's more than I could say for myself. And you're going to do great in life. And one more thing. Whatever you do in life, if you love it, you'll never have to work a day in your life.
Mary, one thing I love about you is that you're never quick to judge anyone, and you always give people a chance, and you're so welcoming.
I love so much about you, Mary. In fact, you're my favorite niece. But shh, don't tell your sisters. What I love about you is your smile. You have those deep dimples, and your smile is so beautiful on the outside, but more importantly, you have this huge, beautiful smile on the inside. You look at life in a positive way, and you seek to encourage and help others. I love that you love others. I love your compassion and your desire to go and serve God and to find those who are in need. On a lighter side, I love your sense of humor. You are so funny, and you always know how to make me laugh. I love you, Mary, always and forever.
What I love most about Mary is, no matter how hard things get, she always has a smile on her face. It's not often you see many people or meet many people like her who could care. Like, she cares so little about herself, but cares so much about other people. I always tell her she's like a ray of sunshine because she's like her blonde hair and her smile. But honestly, she really is a ray of sunshine. She brightens everyone's day up. And I've never really heard her, talk bad about anyone. She's always trying to make the most, make the best of everything. And she makes you feel really well. This is too many things. It's too many.
Hi, Mary. Uncle Sonny and me want to congratulate you on your graduation day. We love you. And what we love about you, Mary, is that you're so sweet. Your smile is always there. You're just the sweetest girl that God has made in this world. And we love you.
Ditto. Now, Mary, congratulations. And I hope and I pray that in your future endeavors in college, that the Lord will direct you in your path of wherever your heart desires. And we do want to congratulate you on going to college. And I always remember, Mary, that affectionate smile you had that I miss so much, because when you was at St. John's, I always seen you almost every other day there, and you would come up to me and hug me and kiss me, and it was just beautiful to see your sweet, gentle spirit. And once again, congratulations on your future endeavors.
What I love about Mary, I love her blonde hair and her genuine smile. But most importantly, I love her humanity. She is definitely a young person who cares about all people at all times. And it just shows by the way, the friends that she keeps and the way that she carries herself. I think that's what I love about Mary, is her humanity.
And Mary, I remember getting up 3 o'clock in the morning when your mom had Liz. I had to come and watch you, baby. And you were just a wonderful baby, too. We love you, Mary.
What I love most about Mary also is, like, even the first time I met her, she was in my gym class in seventh grade. She doesn't make you feel intimidated at all. Like, she just has a really welcoming, warm spirit. I went right up to her. I don't know what it was. I just literally wanted to be her friend. And she's a great person. Love you, Mary.